call us. Well, here's something hard to swallow. You could be ingesting the plastic equivalent to one credit card every week. According to a new study by the University of Newcastle in Australia, people around the world ingest an average of around 2,000 microplastic particles a week. Microplastics are particles smaller than 5 millimeters. Now, researchers say they're making their way into our food, drinking water, and even the air. Just